Everyone, on today's video, today we have a sub request by Cowboys Fan, and also later on, a request by Bizzit. I'm not even going to attempt to pronounce the name, it's just a guy who requested the Hargo. I don't know how to pronounce his name. Yeah, you get a double dose of suffering sub requests. Because apparently, my subs have missed kicking me in the British bollocks. Trust me. So, starting us off, we have the FCM36, also known as the Cone Head, or as some people call it, the Pyramid Head, which, to be honest, is rather appropriate. This tank was so shit, it was removed. The only way you can get this tank now, I think, is if you get past rank 2 in France, and they just give you these. They don't even force you to research them, as far as I know. I could be wrong about that, but obviously I've had this tank since the introduction of France, so I wouldn't know. So I'm afraid I can't answer any question on that regard. But as you're going to see in this gameplay, this gun is absolutely fucking crap. Like, I was bouncing off a BT-7, which they're not exactly blessed with armor. I was bouncing off the side of the turret of a Panzer II. And, well, there was an F1 Panzer IV, which, unless you're kissing him rather furiously, you're not doing anything to his turret front, let alone the side and rear armor. This tank is also blessed by its god-awful mobility, which doesn't help it. The armor somewhat helps it, but as you're going to see, the HVAP spam will soon get the better of you. And do I recommend playing this tank? Fuck no. But anyway, I'm going to hand you to the gameplay where we technically get an ace, but because one of them was an RD kill, I don't really count it. But we do showcase that the gun can sometimes do some work if the enemy players are blind. But anyway, I'm going to hand it over to the gameplay now, and I'll see you all on the next one. All I'm saying is, Cowboys Fan, you must hate me. If I've done something to piss you off, if I pissed in your cornflakes today, I can understand giving me this fucking thing, but otherwise, what have I done to deserve this pile of shit? And yes, poor Joe has actually gone through the pain of spading this thing. At least I did it when France first came out. Team's not going to wait on the cap. Just a story of this tank's life. There's no one there yet. That's odd. God, this thing just feels horrible to drive. Seriously, though, I've seen inside the Chieftain's Hatch for this fucking thing, and it is literally one of the most cramped tanks I've ever seen in my life. I would not want to serve in this tank. If you gave me any tank to serve in during France versus Jerp, like the early part of Battle of France, I would have picked a Sharby 1 any day in the week. Because at least that thing had armor. Like, this thing does have armor, but it doesn't have a very good gun. Oh, look, a BT, which I can't really kill. I mean, I can, but that's just embarrassing. Oh, look, a Panzer IV, I can't pen. Till I get literally into space. Oh look, another tank I can barely pen. Fucking hell, we actually bounced around! Good lord! Who's arse have I been kissing at Gaijin HQ to bounce around? You might have fired AP, but even then, that can still go through the front. Oh, that's an F1, I'm not penning that pretty much anywhere. In the wise words of Forsaken Shadow, that sounds like a you problem. We're going this way. This gun, seriously, has such low velocity, I think I would be better off just picking up the shells from the ammo rack and throwing them at the damn tank. Now, let's have a looky. Okay, you just died. Oh, we actually got a freaking kill, and it was the arty doing it, so that don't really count. Non-penetration. 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 This is getting repetitive. Well, thanks, Panhard. Just leave the entire flank open. Because you can't be arsed. A Skoda! I can kill that. Ish. I say that, and I bounce off the front. Again, we actually bounced around. Wow. This thing's arm is actually not that bad. Go for his gun barrel, maybe? I don't know. God, this gun is fucking pathetic. Our entire left spawn's also overrun, which doesn't help. Okay, he's dead. Good. God, this thing just... No! Alright, you're dead. Good. Ugh. Seriously though, Cowboys fan, did I seriously piss in your cornflakes this morning? Is that why you decided to go on my video and just go, what's one of the worst tanks I can give Joe because I apparently hate him for some reason? Let's give him an FCM 36. Famous for being shit. Commander Loader, we might actually get a kill that we can earn. Yes! We got a kill! Without having to rely on a big howitzer to do it for us. Oh dear. France, I know you was desperate for, like, manpower and shit, but... God, or fuck. Thanks for that. You just T-boned my ass. Oh look, another tank I can actually pen! I say that and I bounce off the front. Ooh! We got a crit! Come on! Don't give me that shit! Come on! I said, don't give me that shit! Thank you! That's actually a kill! Go on, Pierre, crank the turret round. Alright, you're dead. I think there's another Panzer up there. Oh no, that's a bomb. Yep, there is. Got his loader, he took out my coaxial machine gun, which is not really that big of a deal. Would be nice to have it though. So let's quickly fix it whilst we're working over this guy. Fucking hell Christ, we're actually doing something with this gun. To be fair though, they are Panzer IIIBs, like, they're not exactly immune to my shells, are they? I get a bad feeling I'm being flanked. Oh look! A Panzer II! Really? Side of the turret and I don't pen? Oh, we're so dead. We are so dead. We are so dead. We are so dead. Got his driver. Really? Good lord. That doesn't count as an ace since we got the arty kill. Non-penetrate. There you go. That's why this tank is complete dog shit. You just get swarmed by Panzer IIs. Don't play this damn thing.